This is the girl.
Don't show me this photo thing here.
It's just a headshot and a resume. Now everybody in this town has one.
You got the money?
Sure.
Okay, because once you hand that over to me, it's a done deal. Are you sure you want to do this?
More than anything in the world.
When it's finished, you'll find this where I told you.
What's it open?
I mean, when I tipped it over, I didn't notice anything missing.
Except the drink. The Delmonico.
What was she wearing?
A necklace. The cops keep asking the same thing. What was she wearing? Like I would have forgot to mention jetpack.
I'm gonna pour you guys one more scotch. I'm gonna tell you something. And you're gonna leave. And you're gonna buy Mr. Jones one more bourbon.
Who the hell is Mr. Jones?
He's a customer that doesn't turn my stomach.
What are those?
Delmonico's. Like the one that vanished. Only it didn't vanish. She threw the glass at the window. Both broke. Couldn't tell one from the other.
And my wife?
That, I can't tell you. Time to go, fellas.
She's not smart. She didn't know.
I'm smart enough. Across the street is a room full of drunk cops. I'm sure they would love to know that Callahan Jeffers, a man that's finished in this town, is harassing me.